It too. Hey boys and girls, Billboard here again, coming at you live just a couple minutes from when I came at you live before, and there's a legless lizard. That's the first legless lizard I've seen on the road. I've seen lots of them flipping them and whatnot, but there's the first one I've seen in the road. Pretty cool. Jacob actually saw it. I didn't see it, and I ran over its tail, but it's it's fine. It'll grow another tail. And pretty cool legless lizard. You never know what you're gonna see out here. You just gotta take the opportunity and come out and give it a shot.
Lifer for me.
Lifer for Jacob. He saw that big king snake. It's he's leaving back to Sweden in a couple days. And how do you say snake hunt in Swedish?
Ormjakt.
Slower?
Ormjakt. Jakt.
Jakt?
Yeah. That's right.
I sound like a total.
If you live in the south, like you say it like that.
Like a total, yeah. If you're southern, like, and you sound like our southerners do here, like there's something wrong with your brain. But yeah, legless lizard. We've seen a striped king snake and a great big beetle and some toads that got away from us. But there's a legless lizard. Pretty cool. Some you don't really see every day around here. Although they are pretty common in some areas. Anyway, Billboard bringing you another non-Rosy Bow a minute.